What's up, everybody? My name is Jason, and welcome to the $10,000 EIDL Grant Stimulus Update for Tuesday, October the 6th, 2020. Please do me a huge favor. Give this video a thumbs up, hashtag EIDL with all your comments below. Share this video all over social media. And when this EIDL madness is over, if you'd like me to help you grow your business, I ask that you please subscribe and hit the bell. All right, ladies and gentlemen, where do I start? In the last 24 hours, the President of the United States has left Walter Reed Hospital. And while at least half of this country is applauding what appears to be a rather miraculous recovery, the other half is, of course, blaming the President of the United States for virtually everything since the dawn of time. But as I told you guys in my last couple of videos, this channel is about one love. Look up and down our feed. There's every color, every culture, every race, every sexual and political persuasion. I don't care who you vote for. As a matter of fact, as I've said in the past, I have voted Democrat and Republican in my life. I grew up minutes from the 10th Mountain Division of upstate New York. Thank you very much to those who have served this country. I also spent a huge chunk of my younger years living in South Florida, so I'm very pro-gay and lesbian rights. So if I see anything that resembles racism, sexism, homophobia, or anything of the sort that is designed to divide us rather than bring us together as one, it's out. And yes, we had to ban and report about 70 people. And I won't repeat some of the bullshit that was shared on this channel, but suffice it to say, if you don't bring your best game, not only you're not gonna participate on this channel, and you will be blocked and prevented from engaging with us, but I'm not gonna go over and above, as I'm about to do for many of you that are watching right now, to set up a whole new venture. We're gonna do a lot of YouTube lives right here. We're gonna engage with one another. We're gonna bring small business owners, sole proprietors, and independent contractors in this country together as one, both on YouTube as well as off, and maybe, quite frankly, face-to-face once this madness known as COVID-19 says its final goodbye. So until we get to that moment, allow me to summarize the minutes of the last 24 hours. Nancy Pelosi and Secretary Mnuchin have talked yesterday for an over an hour. They're meeting right now as we speak. Pay attention to the airlines, UAL, AAL, DAL. They're up big because Nancy Pelosi said, and I quote, "Don't fire or furlough your workers. A deal is coming." Ladies and gentlemen, if that's not enough, about 20 minutes ago, Chairman Powell of the Federal Reserve said, if we don't get trillions of dollars of fiscal stimulus to go along with the monetary stimulus that we've already provided, things are going to fall apart and we may be headed for a deep and prolonged recession. In other words, you're going to get your money. The question is it going to be the $10,000 EIDL grant, or is it going to be what's in the HEROES Act, known as the EIDL Lifeline Grant, which goes up to $50,000? And the formula there is, if you have 50 employees or less, and you can show a 30% drawdown in revenue as a result of the pandemic, you could get up to $50,000 or 6 months of working capital, whichever number is less. In other words, we are on the one-inch yard line. We have got virtually all sides that have said we need a deal. Mnuchin's at 1.6, Nancy's at 2.2. As I said 3 months ago, $1.8 trillion is going to be the deal. I'm sticking to it. When is it going to happen? I think it could happen before Friday. But if it doesn't, and we have to go beyond the election, and I know that's going to suck, I'm going to make a prediction right here and now. It'll be bigger. If this thing drags on beyond November 3rd, whoever takes over, Democrats, Republicans, or a combination thereof, the deal's going to be even bigger. I think it'll be $2.2 trillion plus, because it'll have to be, because you guys have waited 6 months, many of you, in the queue for your $10,000 of EIDL grant. And whether it's in combination of $600, $500, or $400 of extra unemployment, $1,200 stimulus checks, you know the drill. The point is, we need help. We are on the one-inch yard line. All sides right now are coming together in an attempt to finalize the deal before the election. As soon as I have any more information, good, bad, or indifferent, I'll be back. But until next time, always remember, I love you, and thanks for watching.